because today I am going to be showing you these fantastic mocks by some fantastic mock builders. And yes, this is the 150 subscriber mock contest winners, the top three of them. So let's get in the start with number one with SW Brick Productions with his mini mock on the Battle of Rishi Moon in the third place. Let's go ahead and watch some of this. I'm gonna mute it because I don't know if that's like copyrighted music or not, but yeah, this mock was absolutely phenomenal. And when I share number one and number two, I'm going to tell you guys why I did not find this mock number two or number one or two worthy. I love how it has like the white pieces when Anakin's floating. I know this is like a Clone Wars thing, which I absolutely love the Clone Wars. If you guys haven't heard, my last video was a reaction to the Clone Wars trailer. Oh, even has that $30 Captain Rex from the Clone Wars. Wow. It's an old R2-D2 right there. I love the custom machine gun there. That was... And the way he put the droids, like, dying, that's pretty cool. So, and then, like, the crates for the barricades. Like, it was pretty cool. So now we're going on to number two with Ginger Bricks. Ginger Bricks' Rebel Raid on Celeste Factory mock. So let's hop right into it. I'm obviously not going to be showing the entire video, but... And I'm going to leave the music on for now because it kind of will be boring, but, like... I love how he put the spaceship, like, just floating for the Rebel. So, I'm like... I love how the Shadow Trooper, like, is using his jetpack. That's awesome. We have that. Like, these are... And then somehow Ginger Bricks was able to get all of those, which would probably cost me like $30, which I would definitely not be wanting to do. He has all those crates and like the base. I love the way he did that. And then like the texture, like the flow on there, he's barely better than SW Bricks Productions mini mock one. Yeah, this was pretty good, and he actually did have a lava pit. I can show you guys right there. It will load, but he did have a lava pit, which you guys can see. Yep, he did have a lava pit right there. A fishbowl right there, I guess, if that is. Yeah, like, I like how he just spread out the race of that, and then back there, just, like, the railing. And then, like, you see, like, you could see, like, the layers it took and, like, that. And that's why I put it in number two. And now, in number one, Atanamikal. I'm sorry if I pronounced that wrong. Atanamikal. I'm going to say that. Atanamikal in at number one for Burn'em Out, a LEGO Star Wars mock. And then just has his name there, and I actually love how he put that handpiece to work. I'm gonna turn that down just a tad bit, but and like that's actually a good way to start it in. And then, like, if the good pictures are like over here, but like it's like rebels getting burned out, like. Punishment or something, but like the main reason this got first is because of how unique it is. I've never seen a mock like this before, and that's why I gave it the number one spot, because it's very unique, and that's what I think really did well on it. And there is mascot, I guess, right there. Like, and then you have one of these, like some fire up there. Like, the terrain, it's like they were all little tiny plates, and that's what I find so crazy about it. That he was able to find the time to just put these tiny little plates on. That's why I'm saying congratulations to you, Atomical. And that's the main reason why SW Bricks did not get number one or two. His just wasn't as unique as a lot of them. And I've seen SW Brick do a lot of mini mocks, but like, he was working on a the salt planet. I'm not really sure what it's called from The Last Jedi, but like he was working on that. I'm not sure where that went. I'll check after the video, but so I hope you guys enjoyed, and congratulations to Atomical for getting number one, and congratulations to Gingerbrick for getting number two, and congratulations to SW Brick Productions for getting number three. I hope you all enjoy this wonderful video, and I hope you guys will subscribe. And maybe, just maybe, when we hit 175, I'll do another mock contest for all of you guys to enter that haven't already. So I hope you guys did enjoy, and make sure you like and subscribe for more amazing videos every single day. See ya guys, bye!